Today I'm playing Disney Dreamlight Valley. I think the first thing I want to do is go pick up Jack Skellington and bring him back to the island with me. Because I set him up to help with time bending. Or whatever it's called. Something time. Let me go back. Let's see, while I'm here in the island, I want to see what gifts Jack and Belle want. Let's see, Belle wants an orange pitcher plant. Looks like I could probably make Jack some mint chocolate most easily. Oh, I haven't unlocked his Christmas dream style. Hopefully I will eventually.
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
Let's see what I'm working on for Christmas duties. I think I need to remove a couple more night thorns. Looks like I need to give Wally his favorite gifts. Which, okay. Let's check what Wally wants today. Cocoa bean. That's good. Pretty easy to pick up.
Look at all this green light. You're doing quite well.
I'm thinking the Beast's Royal Blue Brocade Suit. I like it. Maybe I'll change my hat too. Sometimes I like to wear hats and things that don't necessarily go together with the outfit. I haven't worn this yet, so that's cute. See if I want to change companions or not. I'll bring out my snowy raccoon.
Never forget, your imagination is a powerful magic.
Let's see, what else did Wally want? Because I should really give him as many gifts as I can. Purple flytrap, a shiny spinel, or spinel? I don't know how that's really pronounced. I'll have to get both of those back in the Rift in Time expansion area. Let's see, where is Jack so I can pick him up and bring him with me? Oh, it looks like he's in the restaurant. Excellent. Actually, I'm gonna go grab some mint so I can make him some mint chocolate while I'm in there.
Just so you know, I've got some new goods at the store.
Let's make our mint chocolate first. Some butter. Talking to Donald by accident.
Bonjour.
And now Remy. Oops.
Au revoir.
Come on, Jack. I want to talk to you. Gaston, too.
Ah.
Oh, no, not ideas and thinking.
Ah. You're leaving? How odd.
Go finally.
Goodbye, friend. Pleasant dreams.
All right, here's your mint chocolate. Well, it's called time bending. Now to get him to hang out with me.
Mm-hmm. What? Excuse me, I have holiday experiments waiting.
Quest for Jack. Head to the Vitalis Mines.
Aha.
I feel like I might as well walk over there, because I'm hoping to find some Nightthorns on the way. Jack. This guy hiding at? Must have dropped that sometime. I wonder if I have any garlic already in my inventory. Not at the moment. Doesn't look like. Because if I did, I would start having a stack. In the little room, the little secret room in here. Because I don't know, maybe he'd go in there to try and work on things. Yep, looks like he did. Hey, Jack.
Oh. Yes!
He likes it. Softwood, coal, fabric, iron ingots, and empty vials.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. I can do that. I already have enough softwood and coal ore. Need 4 empty vials. Apparently have enough fabric and iron ingots too. Alright, time to go get some sand so I can make glass and make empty vials. Or Or maybe I can get some of the glass.
I can't believe I found Simba. And he's alive.
If any of those fires are around. Because those do put out glass. See, I don't see any yet. Don't see any fires. Alright, I'm gonna run down to the beach, get some sand.
What a perfect day for a race!
We have to stop Ursula from taking control of this valley.
Are the quickest way. As long as there's plenty of them available. I think I'll also see if Kristoff is selling any glass right now. He might be. Can't hurt to check.
I learned things don't always go as planned.
And that's okay.
And he is. Excellent. See, I can buy it. Cool. Let's see how much sand I collected to make glass. think I needed 4 vials. Play had enough. Now I need to craft the scientific kit. Awesome. I'll take this to Jack, hopefully. Yep. Let's see, I wonder if he's back in the mines or if he's... Nope. He's up here.
Mark me words. A villain and their riches.
Jack. He mostly wanted a book, it looks like.
Aha!
The scientific method, I like it. I don't have enough night shards in my inventory. While I'm here, I'm gonna water my flowers. And I think check the flowers too. No roses, sadly. That's okay, though. I think I can make more night shards, although I don't remember exactly how many I needed. That's enough.
See ya.
I'm also gonna sell some of these flowers because I didn't really need all of them. Of course, the moment I've sold them, I'll need them for something.
Oh, works for me.
Oh. see, he's... Oh, there he is. Nice of him to kind of stand out in the open. Here you go. Night shards.
Aha! Aha! Hey! Excuse me. I have holiday experiments waiting.
All right, gotta talk to Merlin. He's a fun character, but also kind of just does things without thinking. Got a cat on my computer again, so I, of course, took his picture. Let's see, where is Merlin at? Looks like he's pretty close to his house. Moved enough night thorns. Let's talk to Merlin.
Well, hello.
I can't wait for my date with Nikki later.
Excellent. Listen closely.
He doesn't remember.
Oh!
I think the perfect opposite will be yellow.
That's the stuff! Oh! Well, hey, run along now.
This valley.
Because purple and yellow are opposites. So, let's hope I'm right. Or maybe it'll be green, because green's the color of regular, healthy plants. Alright, got too much stuff in my inventory. Mm-hmm. like I'm gonna wish I had kept that coffee later. That's okay. Alright, where is the giant night thorn?
A fine day indeed!
I'm sure Jack said, but I don't remember. But I'll kind of just run and look as I go. Is that it?
Perhaps you just weren't meant to.
That looks like a mountain. That must be the giant night thorn. It's huge. Get close enough to it to do this. I wonder if I just used a potion from my inventory. Nope, apparently not. So I have to find a way to get closer, or find a way to get to it at all. It looked like it was right here, but no. Maybe if I head towards the castle.
Oh, you're just the sweetest!
I don't think this is it either. I'm kind of wondering if I take this portal, if that'll do it. I don't know. Seem like it. I mean, there's kind of night thorns everywhere here. head back out to the valley and try all the different areas. Maybe a mountain would be over here. Not that it's really a mountain, but it kind of looks like one. I feel like maybe in the Sunlit Plateau, since that's where the mines are. Makes sense anyway.
It's so warm.
Okay, listen. Don't take on too much.
Maybe I even go in the mines. I could have started there. Kind of looks like there's some night thorns going on in here. Come on, yellow potion.
Hmm. Oh-ho!
All right, excellent. I was right.
You're welcome, one and all.
I don't know if I should give him that. Who knows what he'll do with it.
What?
Hang out. So let's hang out, buddy. Looks like Goofy's following me too. I ran too fast for him. Oh, there he is. And I still have Goofy, too.
the sun shining
right, over. Heading back to the Rift in Time expansion. Eternity Isle. I think when I zoned in, maybe he got lost. Where you at, Jack? There he is. And Goofy still. Have all my buddies.
Ha ha ha! A fine day indeed!
I think I had another quest I wanted to finish. Oh, that's right. I wanted to check on my plants for the Scrooge's quest. They need watering.
I really lucked out. My neighbors are great.
It all. How a mule.
There was another. The villagers are depending on you, my friend.
They'll never give up.
The wastes or something like that.
Hello!
Or maybe it was this one, but I still don't have enough.
Why, that's mist. Quite cut. Ah, ah, ah! A fine day indeed!
I was hoping that Jack would get me extra mist. Maybe I can feed this cobra. Where'd he go? Cobra, where'd you go?
Mm-hmm. Ah. A fine day indeed.
Right, let me make sure which area I need to explore next. It's the Borderlands, which is kind of what I thought, but that was 10,000. So I need a whole lot more gold, 4,000 more. Feels impossible until I get it, and then it won't feel so impossible, huh? There's the cobra. Hold still, buddy. Oh, that's right. I have to walk up to them kind of slowly. When they're not up high. I think I moved too much when he was paying attention. Gotta wait some more. To an egg. I mean, it looked like a whole carton of eggs, but I guess not. I think there's somewhere else in here I want to go. Must be up this little walkway. I was really hoping to find that little bluish, grayish capybara again. Let's see, let me remember what plant or what gift did Belle want today. Oh, she's not showing up because I guess she's on the other map right now. She wanted an orange pitcher plant. I mean, she wanted several things, but I was trying to find the easiest ones. Wally wanted too. Because I don't remember. Right, I already have Coco, but I need this shiny spinel purple flytrap. Thank you. There's our purple flytrap. Let's see, where does that stone even pop up? The Grove, which I haven't unlocked yet. Have I? Or the Promenade. Because I knew I had come across it somewhere. A spot that I can mine. Alright, let's see if that was shiny or regular. Shiny. Excellent. And now I want to check on my crops in the desert, too.
Never forget, your imagination is a powerful magic.
Oh, crop's still growing. There's any chance that Wally is over here, or if he's back in the regular valley area. He's probably back in the rather regular area. Just a guess.
Never forget, your imagination is up.
Wally, where are you? On the the beach. I forget I moved his house down there. Let's see, is he at his house? Looks like it. Excellent. Gonna give him all his gifts. A purple flytrap. So I need to give him more gifts tomorrow. You know, I'm not sure which fish is a deeply musical fish. Just gonna take a look at the different fish. Maybe the soul. Alright, now I'm gonna head back to Eternity Isle. At least it's easy to get there. And I can fish for more soul here, I believe. I don't remember exactly what color there. Fishing spots were. So we'll try white first. Doesn't look like it's that one. Unless I just had bad luck on my first cast. But now I'm gonna hit this gold spot. Which I do need for a quest. Let's see, how many of those did I need for my quest? 2. Okay, so I need to find just one more.
Hot dog! I love rainy days!
Alright, my cat got in the way. He messed that up. Esther, why you gotta do that? Another robot fish. That's nice. Let's see what other fish I can find. So I can get some soul. Maybe blue. Snail. Or maybe there's just a chance of either. Probably. of snails. There we go. I think I'll drop this fish because I don't really need it. Let me make sure if I'm right, if that actually helped. It did. Alright, so now I know I need more soul. Sure if I can hit that spot from here or not. I know I had trouble with it yesterday. There we go. Nope, I don't really want that fish.
Goofy's up to.
I overshot that one. That's better. Nope, don't really want that fish. Based on past experience, I don't really have to keep the fish in my bag. But for now, I'm going to. Picture of Eve. I like it. I didn't realize I had two of these. And that one's got gold. All right, one moment.
I need to use the blender multiple times.
Okay, I'm gonna unplug my mic for a second because my husband's going to use the blender, and that's going to be loud. Thank you. Alright, now I'm back. Back to fishing for my
soul.
Need a better fishing spot than that. There we go. Nope, wrong fish. I guess I could drop the sand, though. So I might as well still pick it up. I still think I'm gonna eat that fish. Maybe these two. My husband's a little grossed out that she ate that fish raw. My character is tough, what can I say? Yeah, I'm kind of gross. Sushi is delicious, so why not? Granted, it still has bones in, so that's not cool. Sadly, not the fish I wanted. Be good to feed a monkey. So I'll have
everyone
to make
here
some
has a dream. Just like me.
Banana splits. I kind of thought I left one in my storage. Let's go check in the house. Where are you, banana split? Because I could swear I brought one over. Or put one in my storage. There we go. All right, now just gotta find a monkey. Which monkey I fed.
Just so you know, I've got some new goods
yesterday.
At the store.
I think it was a brown monkey. Let's see, this one here is white, so gotta look elsewhere.
I wonder what Goofy's up to. Brown monkey, where are you at? I also need to collect strawberries. Maybe if I go through this little tunnel, I'll find the monkey. That one looks right in the distance. Monkeys have to run away several times and then they'll let you approach. Here, have a banana split. He's very happy. I unlocked this monkey. Nice. Very nice. I want to feed a capybara, and then that's all the animal feeding for today. And I want to check the desert again for my crops. Yep, we have some stuff cropping up. Like I just really need to buy or grow more broccoli or I think more celery. Or it looks like I have enough celery. That's excellent. Return to Scrooge. Where is he? Oh, he's over at the docks.
Scrooge, hey, buddy. I've got a job for you.
Precious gems.
Well done!
Awesome. Now I do want to feed that capybara. Which I'm pretty sure was over in the grove. Or it was here in the grasslands. Capybara, where are you at? Let's make friends.
Hello!
Nope, not the promenade. I need to explore borderlands.
Never forget.
Which I know I was
your imagination
at the opening earlier. I just have to find it again. Actually, I thought it cost 10,000. That's why I couldn't open it yet. So I gotta keep collecting. For my buddy, the capybara. Let's see, and I need to fish up a prisma shrimp. Which, where are they at? Let's check. The Grove. Which I'm in. Let's do some fishing. This electric eel. Actually, maybe I'll fish one more spot. Never know, I might have some luck. There we go, got a Prisma shrimp. Now I need a dune bopper. Which I think I looked up where they pop up yesterday, and now I don't remember where.
Neighbors are
with Gaston. He wants fish sandwiches.
Wow. I wish
all my
friends
could make those easy enough. Over to the restaurant and make some fish sandwiches. Which I'm pretty sure just needs wheat and fish. But I'll check and make sure I'm right. Yep, that's right. I'd like to pick that back up. There's nothing I really want to drop.
Wow. I wish all my friends could see this place.
I'm gonna go give him his fish sandwiches. Where'd you go, Gaston? He's in the glittering dunes. He does seem to like it here. Here's your fish sandwiches. All right, friendship level up.
You there! We must speak!
That's good. Let's see, what can we get from his friendship? Hairstyle, a jacket. And I really do enjoy the painting. It's fun. I'm gonna make him time bending just 'cause.
Wait! You must want to talk to me! Ah!
Understand sarcasm. All right, I need to go to his lodge in the waste. Which, I don't know, is that back at his tent? Is that what he's calling a lodge? Let's see. Nope, it's elsewhere.
Wally?
Oh, I see. It's this place that I went to before. I thought it looked like a fixer-upper. And it is, for sure. Yeah, it's a mess. He misses LeFou. At least I think so. Gems. Time to do some mining. gotta make space first. Sadly, that didn't do the trick. Gotta look around for more rock spots. Looks like I got a little bag. Really nice.
Everything here is so fun!
Those really don't last a long time. Okay, I'll go sell a stone that I don't need. I come back for that.
Hi there, pal.
All right, now I'm going to go pick up that gem. Check where I should go. Jade is in the overlook and the courtyard. I need the promenade and the grove for this, I don't know, spinel. Still not sure. Shiny alexandrite. That's pretty. The oasis or the wastes? I'll head to the waist. Find some rock spots. There's one.
I wonder what I'll paint today.
Still not enough room, though, to pick stuff up. To keep carrying these strawberries or this mint.
Everything here is so fun!
Not the stone I needed, but still it's nice to find them for selling purposes.
Hello!
Ah!
Confound it all! Look at all this dreamlight! You're doing quite well.
Oh, mining always takes a while. It's unfortunate how slow a process it is. Also looking around for that capybara, because I'd like to feed him or her. Where are you at, little buddy? I could just drop something. Oh, there we go. That was our update. One of them, anyway. That's good. I'm glad I dropped that thing for it. Sell some stuff, make some room.
Hey there!
As long as I don't sell the gem I need. It's helpful that they mark them as quest items.
Oh, cool. So long!
Give you these items since apparently you need them. Now we gotta fix up the tower. I kinda forgot about that.
To you.
That's what happens when I'm working on a lot of quests. Tower.
Oh.
The most perfect door she's ever seen.
Love talking to you.
I'm gonna head over to the docks to work on this quest.
The villagers are depending on you, my friend. Don't ever give up.
Sadly, not a quest item, I don't think. Bad finding those won't help me, but this jade will help me. That kind of looks like the purple pillow. Here we go.
I really lucked out.
I gotta go to the grasslands. figured I might have too much stuff, but that's okay. Let's see. I'm gonna drop these things. Alright, gotta go near the oasis, which I haven't unlocked yet. I suppose I could. Or it just says here. It didn't say it had to be in there.
Hello! Don't blast it all. Everything's one big wet.
Really, the oasis would be in the glittering dunes. That's it. I think that's the Borderlands.
Hello!
Here's the oasis. Might as well.
Pretty good, eh? No, blast it all. Everything's one big win.
That's the right thing. I just have to drop something. Maybe I'll just eat these fish.
I wonder what I'll paint today.
Might as well not waste them.
Everyone here has a dream, just like me.
Right, there's a plant, just not sure what it is. More item near the promenade. Which, of course, I haven't unlocked that area yet. What are some of the gems I needed to mine were in here? Try and see. looks like maybe cactoberries. Which I've wondered where those grow. Alright, alexandrite. Excellent. Just have to drop something. What are we gonna drop? For now, I think the cocoa. Gotta bring the gems to Scrooge McDuck. Where's Scrooge at?
A minute of your
hey,
time?
Scrooge. Here's some gems. I mean, I expect he's happy about that.
Hey, have you seen my pal, Donald Duck?
Good day to you. Uh-huh. Kindly.
All right, I need to get some more oasis glass. Right, I got digging in the desert. All right, what to drop? We'll just eat these strawberries. It's only two anyway.
Blast it all, everything's one big wet mess.
Gaston. Down by the docks. They've been doing a lot of hard work for you.
You must want to talk to me. Step.
Well, 25% of nothing is nothing. Well, I'm surprised he knew that. Alright, let's go fix this place up. Is this gonna cost me money? Huh. I don't know, because I already got all the stuff. Look inside. I was expecting more antlers. Oh, we've got an antler lamp.
Hold up there!
Alright, let's chit chat. Looking for the enchanted meat freezer. I like it. I have to eat a vegetable. It'd be good for you, dude. You might like it. Alright, let me check out these blueprints. Let's see, where'd they go? I thought he gave them to me. He did, I was just kind of blind. I get to go search for ingredients or fragments in the grasslands, lower and upper grasslands. Maybe I need to do some time bending. Kind of feel like that's leading me to upper. Quest, but I'll hold on to it. It almost seems like it goes out there, but these rocks are in my way. You know, I never did look in Rapunzel's new tower, or her fixed, I mean it's the same, it's just that I can get in here more easily now. I like it.
Ha ha! A fine day indeed!
I wish I could mine this large rock. gonna give a gift to Belle. Let's see. I gotta go back to the regular valley and find her. Gotta give a gift to Wally tomorrow. Now I'll get more points for more Christmas items. Nice. Where is Belle? Looks like she's at home in the Sunlit Plateau. I still have the pitcher plant, right? Yep. There must be treasures in these areas too.
Adventure.
Here's your pitcher plant. We're getting close to level 10, just not quite there yet.
Oh, what a wonderful day for an adventure!
Red bellflower is not really what I was looking for.
Good to see you. See you later.
All right, that's it for me for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you'll join me again tomorrow. I'm planning to play more Dreamlight Valley. Continue these quests. All right, have a good night. Bye.